And now doing some more indicating after cleaning it up, this time with a much more sensitive indicator, just to see where we're at.